Hello, welcome to Atlanta Finance.
Yes, monthly stimulus payments have been deposited in some accounts already. Please watch and check your bank account now. And please let us know in the comments below if you have received yours or if you're still waiting. And if you do, do you support the $2,000 monthly stimulus checks to adult and dependents? Or do you prefer the $200, $300, or $400, or $500 raise in SSI, SSDI, VA, and RRB benefits? And please click on the subscribe button and click on the bell icon so you'll get notified whenever we upload a new video for you. And please smash that like button. It really helps our channel grow and it helps us bring more great content just for you. So without further ado, let's start the video. Monthly payments received. On July 15th, most parents found their first monthly child tax credit payment in their bank account. 39 million American families will get some amount of money every month for the rest of the year. How much depends on how many kids you have, how old they are, and how much money you make. The payments are made possible by the American Rescue Plan, which boosted the child tax credit amount and sent half of it directly to the people through monthly installments. $2,000 credit. Normally, parents get a $2,000 tax credit for each child, and it applies entirely to the annual tax filings. The American Rescue Plan will give parents $3,600 per eligible child under 6 years old and $3,000 per eligible child ages 6 to 17. So if your child is under the age of 6, you can expect up to $300 per month for the rest of the year. If your child is 6 to 17, you can expect up to $250 a month. Married couples with income less than $150,000 and single parents with income less than $112,500 will qualify for the full expanded credit. And please let us know in the comments below, what do you think about it and what's your opinion about it? Because your opinion is what counts. Figures of one state. The cash is meant to offset the high cost of raising a child. In Kentucky, the money will come in handy for many families. The latest census information shows 37% of adults in Kentucky report having trouble affording regular household expenses. For the poorest 1 in 5 Kentucky families with kids, it will mean $4,240 more this year in their pocket, said Jason Bailey, the executive director of the Kentucky Center for Economic Policy. That lifts their family income by one-third. The Kentucky Center for Economic Policy says nearly 1 million of Kentucky's kids will receive this benefit. That's 92% of the children in state. And please remember that we're going to upload another video right after this one that will allow you to get a $5,000 credit card even if you're getting Social Security benefits with no credit check and bad credit. People need more money. That's significant because kids are the single largest group of people who live below the poverty line. Bailey says 30% of Kentuckians who are poor are kids. The easiest way you can become poor in this country and in the state is simply to be being born, said Bailey. The monthly tax credit payments are expected to raise 44% of Kentucky's kids above the poverty line. But experts say this won't just help the poor. They believe it's going to help the middle class and communities in general because the monthly payments are kicking in at exactly the right time. And please remember, let us know in the comments below what do you think about it and what's your opinion about it, because your opinion counts. Extra stimulus. We're coming out of the COVID-19 crisis. They will inject $1.6 billion into the Kentucky economy over the next year, which will provide an extra stimulus that will support businesses and communities as those dollars circulate, explained Bailey. As of right now, the monthly payments are just going to happen this year. However, some in Congress want this to be a permanent thing. Bailey believes that will create long-term solutions for child poverty. Social Security was similarly transformational for elder poverty, and it wasn't for 1 year, said Bailey. We shouldn't expect any less of our kids. And thank you for watching this channel, and please remember that we're going to upload another video that will allow you to get a $5,000 credit card, even if you're getting Social Security with no credit check. And please smash that like button and hit that notification bell to stay updated, and it really helps the channel grow so it can keep us motivated to make great content just for you. Thank you very much, and take care.